Dunia persilatan ibarat lorong gua yang panjang. Meski ilmu silat kalian sangat unggul, siapa kalian menahan diri untuk tidak menjadi pemenang?
Anak mata terbaik Cempaka kembali hanya menjadi penonton.
Waktunya telah tiba.
Bila tongkat emas ada di tanganku, aku kembalikan kejayaan perguruan tongkat emas.
Kalian menghendaki tongkat ini?
Kau akan melanggar sumpah.
Tidak ada pilihan lain, Paman.
Hi, I'm Valerie with a movie news update. X-Men Apocalypse has found its apocalypse. Variety reports that Oscar Isaac will be playing the title villain in the next X-Men movie. Bryan Singer is back to direct from a script by Simon Kinberg, with the production also casting younger versions of Cyclops and Jean Grey. Isaac will next be seen in the upcoming drama A Most Violent Year, along with Ex Machina and the highly anticipated Star Wars The Force Awakens. For more movie news, keep it tuned to our channel.